Would be nice to find something else hitting around here, but I'm not counting on it. I was lucky just to find that catch for $10,000 and that sunken UFO. But the UFO I got out of a little mini submarine and then I died. It's like as soon as I got out of it, I don't know if the submarine imploded or it's like it just vanished. Is there anything down here? No secret doors. Well, I found that secret door too, but that had it was. It had like rusty bars on it. No. What's that? This white in the rock? Darn it. I thought it was one of those catches. It's like a box. It's shiny. It has a light blinking on it. Oh, but did I swim too far out? Now it's going to take forever to get there? Come on. Remember, park? No, Subnautica. I remember that game too. That was pretty cool. Suppose then I'll find something and I won't be able to swim through it. I don't have my submarine now. I don't know if it sunk or what happened to it. All I did was open up the door, so if you're not supposed to open the latch underwater, it probably imploded or sunk. I don't know. I don't think it would show on the map now, would it, if I still had it? I don't remember where it was even. So I was snooping around this way. I think the UFO was... I don't even remember. It was somewhere up in there. I don't even remember now. I can't believe there is nothing else there, like drugs or anything buried or anything. This game with all the crazy stuff that goes on here. I guess I found a UFO. I don't even know how I got the scuba gear. If you get that automatically once you got the submarine, I thought that was kind of cool. Yeah, because I wouldn't even know where you would put that on. Must have got it from the submarine. Ugh. Come on. At least there's no piranhas. There's like I'm playing Ark on the north part of the map. I'm waiting for some wolves or T-Rex coming after me. Waiting for my old wooden raft with a campfire on it. Chest full of food. There's nothing else here. No sunken boats or nothing extra. Drug smugglers. Big bag of cocaine or something. You can go sell it or keep it. It's like I'm getting lost while I'm twirling around. I'll just start heading towards the mainland, probably. Oh, yeah. Well, that's just a little bit of water caught in me. I thought maybe there was like a little... nothing there. That would have been a nice little secret pathway though. almost blocking this now. Come on, hurry up. I guess that's it.